big bank. All I do is get bank. Okay. Niggas hating on me, but they bitch ain't so conceited.
Alright, man. Today, man, we're gonna be raffling off the Jordan Retro 4 Toro Bravo, man. Don't come out till July 13th, man. So 18 people that came out and supported me, man, and grabbed raffle tickets, man. Good luck to y'all. Shoe gonna come out to the 13th of July, man. This is a dope shoe right here, man. I wish somebody could have did a raffle for me back in the day, but it's all good. But this is gonna be the first of many to come. That's pretty much it. Let's get into this raffle. So, that's 18 tickets, right? Up a little ghetto bag, man. Ain't got no spring there, man. We gonna get a real raffle thing in the future. But first off, let's see. We got Danka, and as you can see, this is a ticket number. It's 782-432. We gonna put this in the can. All right, so that's Danka. Then we got Smurf. His ticket number is 782-449. See, Smurf. Then we got Morgan. Her ticket number is 782-448. Okay. Then we got Napoleon. His ticket number is 782-454. Napoleon. Then we got Devin Harris. His ticket number is 782-430. Then we got Cameron. His ticket number is 782-433. Then we got Ron Steele. His ticket number is 782-443. Then we got Mabroski Aaron. His ticket number is 782-434. Then we got Skylar Baxter. His ticket number is 782-452. Then we got Daniel. His ticket number is 782-431. Then we got Frank. His ticket number is 782-440. Then we got Carlos. His ticket number is 782-441. Then we got Mike Marshall. His ticket number is 782-447. Down to the last five. We got Ken Murray. His ticket number is 782-453. Then we got Jimmy. His ticket number is 782-451. Then we got Nikki. Her ticket number is 782-450. For the last two, we got Taryn Sims. His ticket number is 782-439. Then for the last one, we got Jessica JB. Her ticket number is 782-442. Alright, and that's the 18 contestants, man, for the raffle. So look at this, what we're gonna do. We're gonna shake this can up a little bit. I'm gonna tell y'all. I'm gonna get my mom to pull the ticket out, man, just so everybody knows it's official and everything. But like I said, this is for the Jordan Retro 4, size 10. I'm gonna tell y'all it's a dope show. What I think it is. And yeah, that's basically it. So, Mom Duke's coming here and grab this ticket out for me. shake it up a little bit. Come on, man, you taking too long. Hurry up, hurry up. Put the can off. Just grab it out. You ready? Drum roll. Alright, and the lucky winner is Aaron Broski. 782434. And that's it, man. It's the first raffle, man. First raffle, I appreciate everybody that supported me, man, and pitched in for the shoe. Hopefully next time, man, it can be you. Definitely gonna have more in the future. Look forward to my store coming soon. Website next month. Happy Mother's Day, man, and have a good day. 100. Oh yeah, shout out to At Will, man. Definitely gotta shout out At Will, man. I appreciate him coming through, man, and recording this for me, man, getting this crack. And yeah, that's basically it. 100. A-Town, bitch.